Mickey Oakes outside Wembley Stadium. West Ham Fair TV. We're having a party, Nick.
Mate, what a party, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Brilliant performance second half.
They put it in, didn't they?
Yeah.
They put it in, they wanted it. Every one of them wanted it. You know what I mean? Yeah.
What's the difference? What did he say to them half time?
He said, I fucking love you.
What did he say to them half time?
I don't know, mate, but they all played, you know, Coyote, Lanzini, every one of them put a shift in. They wanted that ball every time, mate.
Andre, you know, are you mate? Tonight? Was I like a man possessed?
Mate, I've called them all, you know what I mean? But they played today. That's all we want. Mate, you know how far I've come today. Fucking midweek. I miss work. I've come here. That's all I want to see. Yeah, even if they lose, as long as they put a shift in like that, I'm happy.
To be honest, half-time, mate, I was thinking 3-4-0 to them.
We were saying, if it gets to four, we're going. You know what I mean? I never leave early.
But
we were going, but they came back and they fucking put it in. Mate, and that's all we want. That's all we want. You know what I mean? That's all we want. Don't matter if they win or lose, as long as they put it in.
Is this the result now that can kick us on, Nick?
I hope so. We've got Palace, mate. We've got Palace. I'm staying down now. I'm here. 4 days work I miss. All I want's passion. All I want's passion and art, and that's all I want from them.
And the next round of the cup, who do you fancy?
I don't get monkeys, mate.
Yeah.
I don't. Not as long as it ain't Burnley. You know what I mean?
All right, mate. Thanks a lot. Right. Cheers, Nick.